Tesla versus Aptera, the efficiency challenge, let's boost our efficiency. Welcome to the Aptera Challenge channel and welcome back if you are one of the 54 people currently subscribed to Aptera Challenge at the time I posted this video on September 17, 2022. Just as the ultra-efficient solar hybrid vehicle you see here makes the most of the energy and the money put into it by its owner, the aim of this channel is to make the most of the views that the channel receives from YouTube. So far, out of over 2,000 views, 54 people have subscribed to say, "Hey, I want to be part of this journey to boost the exposure of Aptera to the wider YouTube community." That's an efficiency of about 2.5%. My challenge to anyone watching this video is let's see if we can boost our efficiency by making sure you subscribe to this video right now. It would also help with the YouTube algorithm if you leave a like and a short comment below. If you haven't watched previous videos on the Aptera Challenge, in a nutshell, this is what is happening. Our aim with this channel is to get to 1,000 subscribers as quickly as possible so that this channel can be monetized and the money invested in Aptera, a company that really is about to bring to mass production the most efficient car that has ever been produced in the history of the automobile. The Aptera will use about 100 watt-hours per mile, which is kind of like the miles per gallon of electric vehicles. The next most efficient electric vehicle currently in production, the Tesla Model 3, uses about 2.5 times as much energy to get down the road at 250 watt-hours per mile. Not only that, but the cost to purchase a base model Aptera is just over half that of the base Model 3, at $25,900. How does Aptera do this? By paring their vehicle down to the minimum size and weight it needs to be, and by using advanced composite materials to enhance lightness and strength. This means that the vehicle needs less batteries, and because of its slippery drag coefficient of 0.13, even at highway speeds it can slip through the air with minimal air resistance. So if you want to be one of the first people in your area to drive one of these cars from the future, please consider that there are already 30,000 pre-orders registered with Aptera, and when they go into production next year, beginning with the 400-mile model, then the 250-mile version, it will be those early adopters, particularly those who have purchased the 400-mile Aptera, that will get their vehicle first. Please also consider that the pre-order registration is fully refundable, so there is no penalty if you decide later that you don't want to go ahead with your purchase. But of course, if you do decide that you absolutely want to keep your order of this amazing 21st century vehicle, you will be way ahead of the curve if you pre-order now, and will also receive a $30 discount off your pre-order fee if you click the referral link in the description box below. Just so you know too, you don't have to pre-order to get a referral link of your own and share it with your friends and family to get $1,000 off your Aptera when they purchase theirs. This kind of referral program is exactly how Tesla got started, and we all know now how big Tesla became in less than a decade, but get this, Tesla got rid of their referral program a few years ago, and Aptera will too at some point, so now is the time to take advantage of Aptera's pre-production phase to potentially save a lot of money on your Aptera purchase by promoting Aptera. But here's the thing, if you don't have an order in place now, you are just delaying the moment a year or more down the track, when you and your friends get their new Aptera. My situation is a little different to those of you in America. I can afford to wait a while, because it will take time for Aptera to offer a right-hand drive version of their car for me in Australia, but I launched this channel now because the more Aptera points I earn in the meantime, the more opportunity one have to receive at least a partial, or even a full discount on my Aptera when I finally place my pre-order. Plus, of course, the challenge I have set myself is not to pre-order until this channel is monetized. It would be very easy for me to spend $70 of my own money and just do it now, but I want to see if I can purchase my Aptera in the most efficient way possible, making use of the opportunity offered to me by YouTube, to be rewarded for the effort I am putting into making these videos. If you would like to support me in this Aptera efficiency challenge, it won't cost you a cent, just a few seconds of your time to like and subscribe, and if you can take a minute to leave a short comment below, that would also be much appreciated.